parents who homeschool their children often seek supplementation from other programs, in addition to the core programs from which the children learn.
Some subjects are best taught using separate programs or should, at least, be emphasized more strongly than others.
Science is one such program that should have special attention devoted to it, to keep children interested, and teach them more than what is included in most preformed curriculum packages.
The R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey program is very well liked by parents, and is considered by many to be one of the best homeschool science curriculum options for enrichment.
Since science is a subject in which many children are not initially interested, due to the way it is taught in most homeschool curricula, the R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey program aims to teach science from a different approach.
Rather than teaching science from books, the R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey program aims to engage students through hands-on learning activities and labs.
Computer-based homeschool science programs often fall short in this regard, because children learn best when they can participate.
R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey versus Bob Jones.
Parents are also encouraged to participate in the labs and activities that are part of the R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey program, but they are not required to be personally knowledgeable regarding each topic, or to spend extensive amounts of time helping or teaching.
Many parents who have used the program report that it is fun for the whole family.
The Bob Jones curriculum also comes highly recommended by many, as one of the best homeschool science curriculum options available.
The Bob Jones program is a comprehensive science program, with which many families are very happy.
However, it is important to acknowledge the differences between this program and other homeschool science curricula options.
The Bob Jones program, like the R.E.A.L. Science Odyssey program, is designed to be hands-on and interactive. Parents have raved about the in-depth lessons and material included in the Bob Jones program.
The most significant difference between the Bob Jones science program and other programs is that the Bob Jones program is much more extensive than other, comparable options.
Some parents love this about the program, while others say it isn't for them.
The program splits its curriculum into two different main categories, the first being for 1st through 6th grade, and the second for 7th through 12th grade.
The advantage of the program is that it gets younger students to have an interest in science, and to begin learning about it in an exciting way, so it is good for the younger category.
However, some parents complain about the level of parental involvement and knowledge required for the higher level courses.
The Bob Jones program is more expensive than others. Many more options are available, in addition to these two of the best homeschool science curriculum programs.
These programs are detailed here to illustrate some of the differences between the different types of homeschool science curriculum options available.
Although these programs are considered to be two of the best homeschool science curriculum programs, there are many others that other families believe to be more useful, depending on their children's specific learning styles, needs and interests.
Science is a difficult subject for most parents to teach on their own, but with the right curriculum, parents can learn to enjoy science with their children.
What is your favorite homeschool science curriculum? Post in the comments below.